Gord McCall, AQ Ambassador here. I want to start off by saying I'm sorry. I promised that I would be giving you weekly updates of the Harvey Passage, and I haven't been, but to be fair, it really hasn't changed a whole lot for a little while until recently. So initially, we're going to do a flashback effect, so I'm flashing back there right now. We recently, well, at the start of the season, it was like 70. Then it was 80. Man, it like was around 100, and it was. Like, eh, so, not a big difference. But then it started to get to 170. And then 225, and then. And tonight, it's flowing around 300. So tonight is gonna be fun. I can't wait. Heading out there for 6 o'clock. Not that that matters in this video because time is irrelevant. It would have already happened by the time you've seen this, but let's do it. That's me hitting the go button. Here, I'll do it again and then for real edit.
That ridge there is nasty.
It is. It's on the other side.
Yeah.
We went to the big side, took a look at it, and have deemed it not safe. Too much wood, the holes are massive, and there is a tongue on Tatanka, but every so periodically it closes and becomes a big hole. So for us, we're a no.
See the world and just show them what it really means to live like gold.